Every person I train at Subway always has the same issue in the beginning, and that's wrapping sandwiches. So I'm going to teach you the easiest way to wrap your sandwich right here, right now. You're going to take your paper, and you're going to fold it over your sandwich just enough so that it's covering it, and then you want to roll exactly once. Fold the sides in, and then continue to roll. Eventually, you'll be able to do it really fast.